My trusty Batsford says Warbleswick on the sea at the mouth of the Blythe is almost too well known to artists. Well, of course, this area is very famous for artists. Gainsborough, Constable. But I want to see a scroll painted by Turner. The Warbleswick scroll is a 123-foot-long painting of the entire village, displayed in a rather nifty table football console. Nice to see you.
Thank you.
And this is the wonderful scroll. Now, before we go any further, I fear you may be expecting a rare work by J.M.W. Turner. Well, this was painted in the 1930s by John Doman Turner, an obscure stockbroker's clerk from London. I love the way he's done hens here. But it's no less precious to the village and even has its own guardian, John English. Now, you are the guardian of the scroll.
Well, it's a rather grand title, yes. But the man who showed this for many years, he passed me this handle, without which this doesn't work.
Oh, I see. So you're the keeper of the handle.
Yeah.
And no one else is allowed to touch it.
Only if I let them.
Quite right. You're standing behind
it. You can touch it.
Well, no, I must leave it with you. Warbleswick Scroll presents a detailed record of every single building in the village at the time, and, if you look closely, reveals some of the intrigues and preoccupations of the villagers as well. I wonder who wore the trousers in that family. I think I know. From henpecked husbands to a missing tortoise, it's all there in glorious watercolour. Lots of boats.
You were interested in the ferry.
In the ferry.
We had a chain ferry.
Oh, really?
And you could take cars over.
Yes, each car, including driver, a one-ton lorry, 1 and 6.
Mm.
My gosh. That, to me, is almost the most fascinating thing.
It is fascinating,
the charges,
isn't it? I'll roll on.
You roll on. So this is lovely.
We're going around the green now, and that hasn't changed much at all.
No, that's amazing, isn't it? What a wonderful record for a village to have. Oh, carnival dance, August Bank Holiday.
August Bank Holiday.
They've always enjoyed August Bank Holiday, Warbleswick, haven't
they? I mean, some things just don't change, do they?
Nearly 90 years on, and Warbleswick's bank holiday fate is still going strong.